Looking for India's best restaurants? We found them for you.
If you ask me where you should eat and drink and make merry in a legendary fashion in Goa, I will tell you to come to Betal Batim, to Salset, to a place called Martin's Corner. How legendary is this place? It started in 1989 with 16 people, that's 4 tables, and today it has grown to over seating for 300 people. But since you have asked me, here's what you must eat. But before you do, wait, because it opens at 6:30 and we are a little early.
Who says vegetarians have it hard? Not here at Martin's Corner. You can start with a slightly sweet, silky taste of the coconut in this okra and cauliflower kaldin. If you like it spicy, try the mixed vegetable vindaloo, which is very tart too. Don't miss out Mama Carafina Pereira's pickles. That's an inside secret, remember we told you. And the action gets too hot for you, wash it down with a Martin special cocktail.
Everything you find at the Martin's Corner is going to be legendary. But here's some things that you must have. The fish curry and the rice, brilliant, must have. The crab Recheado Masala, not only do I love it, Sachin Tendulkar also loves it. He has that every time he comes here apparently. And this, the Goan sausage chili fry, which is, smell it, it's brilliant. Washed down with a kokum drink, it's fantastic. If you enjoy this food and you want to know where else in India you can find the best food, like and subscribe for more city-wise videos of India's best restaurants.
Hey, Karna, subscribe. Hey, come on, you know you want to.